A figure from Daein's past appears unexpectedly in the night. A figure thought to have perished in the Mad King's War. The blood-stained right hand of the king himself, the mysterious Black Knight. The Black Knight protects Micaiah against Jarod's cowardly surprise attack. However, Micaiah senses that Jarod has one last move to make. Deprived of his chance to capture Micaiah, Jarod abandons all notions of retreat or negotiation. Instead, he makes plans for revenge. He murders an emissary from his homeland of Benyon and reclaims control of Daein Keep. From within the keep, he launches a savage barrage of catapult fire, all but destroying the castle town. The momentary peace that arrived with the Benyon emissary shatters along with Nevasa's walls, and the people of the city see their kin and their capital crushed under a rain of stone. This treachery proves too much for them, and their grief explodes into rage. Micaiah and company have pitched camp on a nearby hillside. When this merciless attack begins, its brutality leaves them lost for words.
Okay.